Turns off, but now I'm here, I cannot go soft. I found myself when the rest got lost. I'll be the last one that they write off. I gotta live till the mud turns off.
It's your boy E.T. from the bottom. Thank God it's Monday.
I found myself when the rest got lost.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
I'll be the last one that they write off.
What up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy E.T. and welcome to another edition. That's right, from the bottom to the top. Thank God it's Monday. All right, guys, listen to me. I mean, boom, that quick, right? January, February, March, first quarter living. It's a wrap. It's over. It's done. Now listen to me very closely, guys. Y'all been hearing me talk about this over and over and over again. Like, listen to me for real. January, February, March, like it's gone. Okay, let me say it like this. You will never, ever see January 2013 again. You will never, ever see February 2013 again. You will never, ever see March 2013 again. It's over. It's a wrap. And that's why I say, guys, one of the keys to success, listen to me, there's a direct correlation between time and success. So one of the blueprints to success, guys, is you got to have a sense of urgency, all right? And so it's over. So I started, all right? I started with You Matter. I told you that you're phenomenal, powerful beyond measure. We talked about your dreams and your goals, and listen to me very closely. The reason why I did that is because it's you have access to you, and I just need you to get started, right? I just need you to get that ball, because I talked about it. Once you can get that momentum going, once that momentum gets going, boom, there's no telling where you can go. So I wanted you to get going. So we got going. First quarter is over. So we finished with that, right? So the first level was all about you. All about you. Understand there's nothing you can't do. There's nothing you can't have. There's nothing you can't be. But that's over now. Now we got to build on that. You hear what I'm telling you? Now we got to build on that. You've heard me say it before. Like when the first plane was, come on, the first plane, they probably flew for about 18 seconds at most, the first plane. Now, them jokers going across the country. Why? Because somebody, they built on it. The Wright brothers started with one aspect, and now today, listen to me, you get on a plane today, they turn it into a bed. You hear me? You playing video games. You watching movies. Are you hearing what I'm saying? They fixing meals on planes. Like, you on planes for 17 hours, 20 hours. They're taking you from the United States of America to Africa. Why? They built on it. And so what I'm telling you is, yep, you are phenomenal. Yep, you are phenomenal beyond measure. Yep, you do matter. That's just the start. That's phase one. That's not where we're ending. That's just step one. Now we gotta keep climbing. We gotta keep moving. We gotta keep going. So, listen to me very closely. You're not where you are because you don't have an opportunity. The reason why I've been telling you don't be average, don't be good, try to be great and be phenomenal. The reason why I told you that is because, listen to me, you gotta understand. You have to understand, if you stay average and you stay good, you'll never get to where you're trying to get to. You understand? You got great is about growth. It's about going from the Wright brothers to the small little plane to a 757. Are you hearing me? There's 757 in you, and you still operating on the Wright brothers plane. Like, you still on that level. So there are those of you who are watching me, yep, you're fruitful, but you've not multiplied. You've not taken it to that next level. And so second quarter living, we're gonna talk about taking it to a whole nother level, a whole nother dimension. So again, it has nothing to do with opportunities. You've been given opportunities. The problem is you're not operating in your greatness in that opportunity. So that's why you stuck on that particular level. So we getting out of first quarter. Quarter living, baby. We getting out of first quarter living. I'm excited. I was excited about it. But for real, now it's time to take this thing to a whole nother level. So let's just recap, right? We wrote it down. We wrote the dream. We talked about it. We visualized it. We did all of that, right? We did all of that, right? And so now we talked about being phenomenal or being forgotten. Why? Why? We're going to second quarter living. Why do I keep saying be phenomenal or be forgotten? Because Martin Luther King is no longer physically with us. We still remember him. When you're phenomenal, you're not forgotten. You keep hearing me talk about Mother Mother Teresa. We can't forget about it. I was just in the grocery store the other day. They got the magazine, The 100 People Who Changed the World. She's on there. Gandhi's on there. Martin Luther King is on there. Steve Jobs made it on there. Are you hearing what I'm trying to tell you? Because you think I'm just talking about people from back in the day. And hear what I'm saying. I'm going to let you go because you need time to reflect. We're going to take a week or so off. I need you to reflect. Are you hearing me? I need you to think about. I need you to go back to the first one. I need you to travel all the way to this one. I need you to take notes, write stuff down. They aren't forgotten. And I'm telling you, if you average, you're going to be forgotten. If you good, you're going to be forgotten. Nobody's going to remember you. So why do I say Steve Jobs? This is important. I say that because he took the phone and he took it to a whole nother level. So you thinking, man, E.T., in order for me to be phenomenal, I gotta start off great. I gotta come, you know, from money. I gotta come from prestige. I gotta come from this great family. I gotta have this great degree. I got a lot of the people that I told you about, they don't have a PhD. A lot of people I told you about, they weren't millionaires. Martin Luther King was a preacher. Come on, guys. Just a preacher, that's it, a Baptist preacher. Are you hearing me? Mother Teresa, a nun. Listen to me. Gandhi was a lawyer. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? He didn't have that. He came from a third world country. You're not hearing what I'm telling you. And so do me a huge favor. Listen to me. You got to get away. You got to run from average like a plague. And then when you get to good, you got to make up in your mind that good is only going to be for a few moments. It's just a platform. You're going to get out of good and you're going to go to great. And then you're going to be like your boy, man, for real. I'm trying to transition. I'm trying to go from great, man. Look, for real, I've been out of the country. I did that. I got the passport. I seen the world. I did that. I got the degree. I did it. I've been there, done that. I'm married. Yep. Got the house. Yep. Picket fence. Yep. The two kids. Yep. I got it. And now I'm trying to let other people taste it. I'm trying to let other people feel what it feels like to break a cycle. I'm trying to let other people feel what it feels like to make their dreams become a reality. Are you hearing me? So I'm getting out of here. Be phenomenal. Be forgotten. First quarter living. I'm going to let you slide. I'm going to let you slide with that stuff. All right. I'm going to let you slide. But there's a problem. And the problem is some of you stuck on average. I need you to transition from average to good. And some of you stuck on good. I need you to get rid of good. You comfortable in good. Get out of good because they're not going to remember you. You're going to be forgotten. But if you are phenomenal, you will never be forgotten. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? You will never be forgotten. So it's your boy E.T. It's your boy E.T. I'm pumped. It's your boy E.T. Sam. I'm getting ready. I'm going back in the lab. Give me a week or two. I'm going back in the lab, y'all, because I need time to think, right? I need time to process, because when I come back out of the lab and we get in the second quarter living, listen to me, I'm taking no prisoners, right? I'm pushing you, I'm challenging you, and I'm gonna move you toward greatness. Are you hearing me? And then some of y'all, I'm gonna push you. We're going to phenomenal together. You hear what I'm saying? So once again, forget about your past. I don't care about it. E.T., I've been hurt. You ain't the only one. You hear me? We all been through something, but do me a favor. We all got a story. We all got a story, but do me a huge favor. Forget about your past. Make the rest of your life the best of your life. And remember, whatever you're doing at your job, whatever you're doing at home, husband, be phenomenal husband. Be phenomenal worker. Be phenomenal or be forgotten. I'll see you in a couple of weeks. It's your boy E.T.
Tonight, I will be magnificent. I will be better than I ever been. I will be free. I will shine bright, reflect the limelight. Do it like this is my last time. I will be me. Can you see me? Standing in front of the crowd with a sound that resounds like thunder. Make them so proud when I rock loud, cause I shut them down and make MCs wonder how I can do it like this at any given time. Give me 16 bars, I get in your mind. Look and you will find that I'm nothing more than a messenger that's blessed with the gift of rhyme. I stay on my grind, trying to find my treasure. Diamonds form under pressure. Spit it so clear, make them all see the picture. Nothing like spitting for those who really get you. Tonight, I will be magnificent. I will be better than I ever been. I will amaze me. True to myself, they can't change me. I will be hip-hop, you don't stop. I will be sitting on the edge of a dream, and I'm always this close. I've been rocking mics up and down the East Coast, done radio shows, been an open mic host. I once even warmed up the crowd for most, but none of that matters when you still
punching in, taking calls. And when it all falls down, I'm left wondering where the fire went and how to get it back into my environment. Cause right now, I'm living for retirement. I've been doing this so long and I'm still aspiring. Time's moving, looking at the clock, cause it ain't enough to be the dopest MC on the block. I need more of it. I give you all of me with no fronting. I need y'all to love it. And even if you don't, I'm still coming. Vote for anything if you don't stand for something tonight. I will be magnificent. I will be better than I ever been. I will amaze me. True to myself, they can't change me.